As we've been going around the world on this Epitaph tour, it's been a very powerful, emotional experience.
Certainly be the last world tour. It's been really rewarding to get out there and play.
Because this was a very special tour, we're only going to play the songs that each of us want to play.
It's the first time we've ever done a set with a song from every one of our 17 studio albums.
Which, those of you who know how many albums, you've got a pretty difficult task.
It's a great way to get pretty much a complete picture of what Judas Priest has been trying to do and represent over almost 40 years of metal. Because when you go from a song like Never Satisfied all the way through to Nostradamus and everything in between, I think it just shows you the scope.
The riff in Turbo is just heavy as hell, you know, when it's played live, and Victim of Changes, after that guitar thing at the beginning, it just gets heavy as hell. Never Satisfied is great. All of them were just fantastic riffs to play, which is why I got into the band in the first place.
Richie's great, man. He's obviously brought a new vigor and life into the band.
He's just a great learner, a great guitar player, and we're very lucky to find him.
It's like he's been with the band forever. He's just slipped in that easily.
And he's just brought a really special vibe to the live performance. The best way to describe a Priest show is when the Harley Davidson roars on, because to us, Priest is this big metal beast.
When you're painting big audiences, you need a big production, you need to make a statement.
We've always said that metal is larger than life, and so the show should be a larger than life experience.
It's a metal show, and you've got fire and motorbikes and leather and studs and lasers, explosions.
Typical Priest show, really.
It's a killer show.
We just felt that Hammersmith for years was a place we always used to play. We're very fond of it, fond memories, and we thought it was very fitting for Priest to finish their touring at Hammersmith.
I mean, it's where it started, you know, so to finish it in its home country, I suppose, could be better than that.